Hi, it's Deb from Deb's Days. It's Tutorial Tuesday, and today we're going to make these reusable paper towels. I guess technically they're un-paper towels, because they're not made of paper. As we're all home more and cleaning our house more and having a hard time finding those paper towels more, I thought it was a good time to show you how to make reusable ones. Before I get started, I publish new content frequently, so be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And check out the blog at debsdays.com. You'll find an entire section dedicated to free sewing and crafting projects and links to even more sewing and crafting tutorials. All right, let's get this project started. Along with your regular sewing supplies, for this project you will need a microfiber towel. Mine measures 12 by 16 inches, but you can use whatever size you have. A piece of fabric matching the size of your towel. Again, mine's 12 by 16. And maybe some pins to hold things in place, or maybe even some basting spray if you'd like to use it. You can find the supply list and measurements at debsdays.com. I've added a link in the description right below this video. So we're going to do a couple different versions of this towel. We'll do a quick and easy one, and then another one that's just about as quick and easy that I actually like better because it has a neater look to it. Let's do the quickest one first. If you have tags, cut them off. Next, place your fabric with the right side facing down, wrong side facing up. Now center your towel in the middle of that fabric. You may find some towels have a different texture on each side. One may be smooth, one may be a little rougher. I like the rougher texture facing out because I like to do scrubbing with my towels as well. Make sure your corners and sides are as lined up as best you can. You may find the towel might be a little bit off in the measurement. The towels do have a little bit of stretch to them, so you can make some adjustments to pull them a little closer if you need to. You can use basting spray if you want, but if you notice, these towels are pretty grippy. Now, I'm going to take this to the sewing machine, and I'm going to do a zigzag stitch all the way around the edge of the towel. Alright, I've gone ahead and zigzagged all the way around. Now I need to do a little bit of trimming up on this thing. In some places, you may need to trim some of the fabric off. The only caution is make sure you don't cut into your stitching. And in some other places, you may need to trim some of the towel off. You may also need to do some clipping of some threads, but otherwise, it's finished. Now let's make the other version of the towel. This is the one I prefer. First, we're going to cut off 1 inch off of one side of the fabric. I'm going to use my rotary cutter and ruler and cut it. Now I need to turn it so I can get another inch cut off. An alternate way would be to cut off a half of an inch on all four sides. Grab your towel and place it down. Now place your fabric with the right side facing up and center it in the middle of the towel. Smooth it out. Then we're going to take one side and fold it on top of the fabric, about half an inch. Then I'm going to take it to the machine and I'm going to do a straight stitch right along the edge. I have that one finished. I'm going to smooth it out again, and I'm going to do the same on the other side. Fold it about half an inch and stitch it in place. All right, I have two sides done. Before we do any more stitching, you may want to clip a little bit out of the corner to make it a little easier to sew. Time to work on another side. We're going to do the exact same thing. Fold it. Remember, we're using a straight stitch for this stitching. I'm not going to start at the exact corner. I'm going to start in just a little bit because if I start at that corner, it might get jammed in my machine. So I start down a little bit, go back to the corner, and then work my way back down the edge. And then we'll finish the last side. Same thing. And there we go. Another version of an un-paper towel. If you'd like to see more projects like this one, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and stop by the blog at debsdays.com. You'll find free patterns, supply lists, and links to even more sewing and crafting tutorials. See you next week with another project!